Today, I want to talk to you about some of my favorite tools. But not the kinds of tools that you might be thinking about. Because eyelash curlers and lipstick will not help you grow a successful coaching business. If you feel overwhelmed with all the different tech tools out there, I understand. You're not quite sure what you need, what you don't need, and where to spend your money. So today I want to take you on a tour behind the scenes into my business and show you exactly what I use, from productivity to design tools to customer relationship management and scheduling tools, to help my business run smoothly. Before we get started, make sure you hit the bell and you subscribe to our channel so you get notified when new episodes drop every Wednesday.
All about helping you go from passion to profits in your coaching business.
Hi there, coach, it's Carolin Soldo here, and I'm the founder of Brand Your Passions and the Powerhouse Coach, and I specialize in helping men and women just like you go from zero to full-time income in your coaching business in less than 4 months. And business tech tools are some of the things that you really need to master to do just that. So let me show you the 12 tools I use every single day to make my clients and my team happy and run everything as smoothly as possible. Tool number one is Entreport. Entreport is one of my favorite online tools because it does so much and you get so much for your money. Entreport is at the core a customer relationship management tool. It does so many different things, but as a new coach, you will be using Entreport as your email management system. The system where you send your newsletters, where you send your follow-up sequences for your lead magnets, and then later on, as you bring in clients into your business, you can actually charge your clients with payment plans and all those important things. Tool number two is ClickFunnels. ClickFunnels is an amazing tool. It is very flexible, it's high-end, and we've actually been able to earn over $1 million in income with ClickFunnels. And this year, we were awarded the 2 Comma Club Award, which means that we have officially earned over $1 million in income with ClickFunnels. Now, I use ClickFunnels for many different things, but at the core, ClickFunnels helps you with your lead generation. And you're able to create a sales funnel that brings in new leads and prospects into your business. Literally everything you need to create a high converting sales funnel for your coaching business. Tool number three is Podio. And Podio is a customer relationship management tool. As your business grows and you go from 20 to 30 clients into 50 clients, 100 clients, maybe hundreds of clients, it will be more and more important for you to track what's going on within your customer base. It's not only me coaching my clients, but my team is coaching clients, and therefore it's really important that I have an eye into my client base. So as you grow and scale your coaching business, it will be more and more important for you to install a tool like Podio so that you never lose track of your customer base. Tool number four is Zendesk. As your business grows, it will be important for you to install a support desk. And Zendesk makes it really easy for you to track the tickets, to make sure that you're answering everything, to see who a question is assigned to see if it's open, closed, or pending, to reply through Zendesk. And it's a really nice way for you to manage clients and achieve really nice experience for your clients. Tool number five is Canva. Oh, and how we love Canva. Thank you so much to the founder of Canva for creating Canva. No, seriously, if you want to design it, you can design it inside of Canva. We use Canva for almost everything in our business. So I highly recommend Canva. It's not expensive at all. It's an amazing tool and it's going to save you tons of time and make your business look really professional. Tool number six is Google Analytics. Now, Google Analytics is a tool that does so many different things, but in our business, we use it for tracking purposes. We look at how many hits we receive, how many visitors we receive. We can track the results of our YouTube advertising campaigns and so much more. So Google Analytics is a tool that will help you analyze the traffic you're receiving, where it's coming from, how it's finding you, and help you make those important decisions you need to make as a business owner for your coaching business. the way, what's your favorite business tool? Let me know which tools you prefer to use in your coaching business and put the names of your tools and the links below in the comments. Tool number 7 is QuickBooks. QuickBooks is a tool you should be using from day one. It helps you get your finances straight, really. It helps you make sure that you have everything in order when it comes to your income and your expenses. So inside of QuickBooks, you want to make sure that you enter your expenses and you categorize them appropriately. You also want to enter your income by customer, and you want to enter payments that you'll be receiving in the future so that you know what's leaving your account, what's coming into your account, and you have an accurate representation of your profit and loss at the end of every month. This is also going to make it really easy for your accountant to do your taxes at the end of the year. Tool number 8 is Woofoo. It sounds like rough. In our business, we're using Woofoo when we collect information from our prospects before they jump on a call with us. So as our leads flow through our sales funnel and they get to the point where they're about to book a call with my team, they will complete the call booking, and then we will ask them to fill out a survey, that is a pre-call survey. The best part about Woofoo is that it actually integrates with our scheduling tool, Acuity Scheduling. So when we have Woofoo forms filled in and we integrate that with Acuity Scheduling, you can actually see the Woofoo data inside of Acuity. So when you look at your calendar and you see certain discovery calls booked on your calendar, you can click on them and you can see the data that comes from Woofoo inside of Acuity, which saves you a tremendous amount of time. It makes it really easy for you to be prepared, and with just a click, you can see who you're about to speak with. Tool number 9 is Dropbox. If you don't already have Dropbox, I highly recommend it. You should know what Dropbox is for sure. So in Dropbox, we have workbooks, we have even videos, we have checklists, we have examples. We store all kinds of different documents inside of Dropbox. And inside of our membership site, we have links to Dropbox where our clients can access the important information and documents they are looking for. Tool number 10 is Acuity Scheduling. And oh, how I love Acuity Scheduling. It's one of my top tools. It's one of my favorite tools. And as a matter of fact, we had someone from Acuity come and speak at our event last year, and we were so honored to represent Acuity Scheduling at From Passion to Profits Live in Las Vegas. Acuity Scheduling is great for so many different reasons. So in the beginning, it might just be you, and that's okay. You still need a professional way for your clients to be booking their sessions with you as a coach, right? Now, the beauty of Acuity Scheduling is that it is extremely flexible and it can accommodate a lot of customizations. So for example, we customize the confirmation emails. We insert logos, we insert custom text so that the confirmation emails and the reminder emails look as though they come from us. If you want to see Acuity Scheduling in action, take a look at our Discover a Call booking page. Go to www.carolinsoldo.com/booknow and take a look at the Acuity Scheduling page and how it works. Tool number 11 is Adobe EchoSign. And Adobe EchoSign is a tool you should be installing on day one, even as a new coach. In Adobe EchoSign, you can actually upload your client agreements, insert a signature line, and send them electronically to your clients where they can open the document, review the agreement, and sign it right then and there. So it's a very easy way for you to have your clients sign your coaching agreements and get on your way to coaching them. And the last tool that I want to talk to you about, tool number 12, is Zoom. Zoom has so many different capabilities. It can screen share. It can record your sessions. There is a chat feature involved. It makes breakout rooms, and it gives you the flexibility you need to create an amazing customer experience. Zoom actually allows you to host public webinars where you can advertise the webinar and people can actually join you and watch you live as you present your topics and you give your expert talks. If you're looking for a more complete listing of business tools and all the different systems you may want to consider for your coaching business, click on the link below in the description. This is a link to our business tech tools checklist with all the different tools we recommend to you, where to get them, and even how to use them. And if you want to know how to get all the coaching clients you could ever want, sign up for our latest web class. There's a link below in the description. And in that web class, I'm going to show you the three simple secrets and the three steps you can take right away to get all the coaching clients you could ever want. I hope today's episode served you and I was able to take away some of that frustration and overwhelm for you. Go ahead, explore the tools, approach them with a playful attitude, and you'll see that they will save you lots of time and money in the process. If you like the video, hit the like button below, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next time. Take care.
Do you want to build a successful online coaching business, but you're not sure how to get started? And you're scared of wasting time and money on the wrong steps? Let me be your coach and show you the right steps to quickly launch your business, attract the perfect clients, and multiply your income. To learn more, go to coachingbusinesstraining.com.